the painting turned out to be The Village Lawyer, an original piece by Pieter Brueghel the Younger. This significant artwork, depicting a rural European legal office, had unknowingly been a part of the family's collection for over a century. The French family was astounded to discover the truth about their fake painting. They even took a photograph with the masterpiece, a memento of their unexpected journey into the world of art.